Swimming action continues here on day 7. There's the Nambu University Aquatic Center. And the final event we'll look at tonight, the women's 800 meter freestyle. This features Martina Caramignoli of Italy. She won a gold in the 1500 meters. And also Martina De Mem of Italy. She's in lane 5. She won a bronze in the 200 meter and 400 meter freestyle here so far. So there you see in lane 2, Lindsay Vrooman. 2 silvers already in the 400 free and 1500 free. She now adds a gold to that collection. Caramignoli will finish second. And Kia Melverton of Australia, who won a bronze in the 1500 meter freestyle, she wins another bronze here in the 800. Vrooman in a time of 8 minutes, 26.67 seconds to take the gold just ahead of Caramignoli. There you get a close-up of Lindsay Vrooman. Caramignoli 1.76 seconds back. Melverton 5.13 seconds behind the top spot held there by Lindsay Vrooman.